9 here on Michigan This Morning, and perhaps your breakfast involves a smoothie made with bananas or strawberries, but there's sort of a new trend, if you want to call it that, that also involves putting, you know, vegetables into your smoothie.
Pretty interesting stuff. Our On the Road crew is learning all about it this morning. They are at the Raw Juice Company, and I can see all of the fruits and veggies around you. Good morning.
Good morning, Evan and Sarah. It's going to be a healthy morning, which you know I am excited about. This stuff is so interesting to learn about. And the Raw Juice Company, really, Michelle, you guys created this with one goal, which is to bring this to Northern Michigan, because no one here is really doing this.
Not yet. Not the way we're doing it. And I'm sure we'll talk about that a lot today. We're doing pressed juices,
okay,
which is bringing about 400 to 500% more vitamins, nutrients, and everything coming out of the juice.
So instead of when it's ground up, mm-hmm. Is that the difference?
Yeah, which is very typical. A lot of people have those. Those are very good for home. But yeah, when it's ground up, it heats up.
Okay.
And so let's talk about the definition raw. Raw means something is under 118 degrees, and that's okay. How it's considered raw. So this is cold pressed.
So why did you want to create this? Why did you get together with your friends and say, we need this here?
Well, I became a juicer about 4 years ago. I know what it did for my body, my complexion, just my overall health and state of mind. And I want to share it with people and educate them on the benefits of what we have here. And, you know, this is nature. It's just the most amazing thing. And so I just want to share. And we teamed up with a couple great people, and it's coming to life.
It is fruits and veggies. It couldn't get much better. Alexis, as we go down the sort of rainbow, we're calling it, those dark, dark, dark ones, I would say something like raspberry, but no, those are beets.
Those are beets. That is actually a really amazing mix that is all filled with roots. There are beets, sweet potato, fennel, turnip.
And as we go down the line, how do they change?
So this is going to be a root-based focus. This is our TC cooler. It's going to be watermelon, cherry, okay, pineapple, and a little bit of lemon. Then we move into, this is a cantaloupe-based. Then we get down to the end. This is our grapefruit and basil, an amazing blend in the morning. And our green is at the end with spinach and kale.
Oh my gosh. See, you can't have your spinach for breakfast and your kale for breakfast. We are going to be making so many good juices this morning. I am so excited. We'll see you guys a little bit after 6 o'clock.
Pretty interesting.
Yeah, the basil one would be a little difficult for me to get used to, but the cantaloupe based one sounded really good to me.
I think one thing to keep in mind this morning will be don't knock it till you try it.
That's right.
The green.